You've heard on the KPK Morning News, perhaps California schools didn't fare well in the recent National Assessment of Educational Progress. Are teachers really prepared to teach the new Common Core standards? The recent assessment of educational progress didn't look good, with California near the bottom.